Welcome to episode 6 of our Antarctica and Falklands vlog series. Please subscribe to our channel and select the bell to receive notifications of our new content. Thank you. We crossed the Antarctic Circle very early this morning and then attempted to reach Detaille Island. Good morning.
Morning.
It's not a bad view we have out our balcony. Big ice cubes, you said?
Yes.
Yeah, big ice cubes. It's wonderful. It's, I don't know, what is it, 5 degrees, maybe, Fahrenheit? It's not that cold.
No.
I mean, it's cold if you stand out here for an hour, but not super cold.
No, I think
maybe 10.
I think it's a little warmer than that.
I don't know. It's lovely. That's all I got to say. I'll let the pictures do most of the talking. So, that's snow. It's good. Stop it. Look what this says. You were used to Norway. This is bothering you?
Yes.
It's lovely. It's cold, but the fog has kept us from going to a landing today. And so right now we're stopped assessing how to go a different path to kind of weave through the icebergs, essentially it. So we're just chilling here, enjoying life and enjoying the view, and some of us need to be bundled up just to come on the veranda. So
I'm getting a white Christmas.
It is a white Christmas. The time of recording, by the way, it is Christmas Eve. So yeah, we're at about 67 and a half degrees south at the moment. It's pretty far south. And it's still snowing. This is awesome. It's lovely here. Cue Erring Berlin.
Oh, God. Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.
Next, the captain safely guides the ship into ice, and we all get to walk ashore. During breakfast in the colonnade, we noticed Venture had gained a few new passengers overnight. It was a lovely start to the day as we sailed Marguerite Bay en route Blind Bay and walked onto an ice shelf directly from the ship.
Jamaica.
A member of the expedition team recommended staging right at the bow, but a foot or two off center for the best filming angle down. Oh, how right he was.
Oh, the cracks are amazing. That's freaking amazing.
Are we swimming that?
It's amazing. We just made this.
It is unbelievable. Can you see how it breaks up?
Okay, so that was freaking amazing.
That was crazy.
Yeah. iPhone strapped, hermetically sealed to my wrist, so I didn't lose it. Yeah.
So let's see if we get this walk on.
Yeah, we'll see.
Next, join us for a walk on the ice. Before the passengers could go ashore, the expedition team went out first to test the safety of the ice and to establish a perimeter.
Pretty awesome.
Soon after our ship plowed into the ice, three very curious penguins walked the perimeter to see what the heck was going on in their neighborhood.
Three real curious fellas.
As the last group got back onto the ship, these three little lovelies decided to move on.
As we said goodbye to Blind Bay, we went for a wonderful Christmas dinner before an equally wonderful Christmas concert.
I'm It is cloud out there.
In the next episode, we explore Stonington Island and take a very cold polar plunge.